Guys, so you might have copied some text from off the internet and pasted it into Microsoft Word only to find there's a strange background color on your text. So in this case, I have copied some text from off the internet and it comes with this gray background color. For you, it might be a gray color or it might be even yellow or some other color, but don't worry. In this video, I'll show you three different ways how you can remove this gray background color from your pasted text in Microsoft Word, and it will not change your formatting. So with these three methods, you'll be able to keep your font style and your font size. So here we go into the three methods. So the first method, I'm going to use the no color shading method. So the first thing you want to do is you want to highlight your entire text that has the background on it. Then you're going to make sure you're in the home category here. Then in paragraph, just look for this paint pan and click on the arrow. And you want to scroll down to where it says no color. So with that, you keep your formatting and you remove the background that's there. So that is method number one. So for method number two, let me go back here. For method number two, we're going to use the no shading option. So you're going to firstly highlight your text and then you're going to go to design. And then over the page background section, you're going to go to page border. Then you're going to click on shading. And then here, you want to, where it says fill, you want to click on it and you want to select no color. And then you want to make sure that this says clear. And then you want to choose paragraph. In some cases, text might work, but in this case, paragraph works. You can toggle between two of them if one doesn't work, but paragraph is just fine. And then you click OK. There you go. Your gray background is gone. And then for the final method, method number three, we're going to use our keyboard for this one. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to highlight the text. Then on your keyboard, you're going to click on CTRL and Q. And as you can see, the gray background is gone and you still have your same formatting. So I hope that one of these three methods worked for you, and I hope that this video was helpful for you. Please, please, please subscribe and like. This helps with the YouTube algorithm so that we can share this method with other persons who are struggling with this pesky background color issue. So please, please share and like, and also leave a comment and let me know which one of the methods worked for you. Thank you so much for watching.